On a brand new episode of Frightville, teenage girls have a new and dangerous game that they are playing. A fire demon, a creature from the nether regions, has their setting themselves and other on fire, encouraging them to embrace the fire. When a local doctor begins seeing too many burn cases, she presses the police to investigate. Meanwhile, the school has a promotional team visiting to talk with the girls and promote the school, but they may have ulterior motives. The creep's family enrolls their daughters Jane and Lisa in the school, and to their surprise, the girls are almost immediately accepted due to an opening at the school. When the promotional team is found to be illegally spying on the girls, however, the creep's family plots revenge. Now, with the fire demon growing stronger, the race is on to stop it before it gets out of control. It is a hot and steamy episode of Frightville, brought to you for free by Artifacts of Mars.
The time has come to move to the next step. You will move out into the population and burn young females such as yourselves.
Yes, Master. Do you want us to get their permission first?
You need no permission. Sneak up behind them and burn them.